find the phone. Welcome back. Let's find the phone. After I check everywhere for pick upables.
The story determined where I could go and where I couldn't.
Oh god, this really reminds me of Resi 3. Hello? Nobody there.
The call was for me. It was something important. I needed to answer.
Parliament. I can hear angry men over there. Hello?
Hello?
Alan Wake?
Yes.
Do you know who I am?
No. Who is this?
We'll get to that later. There are spies all over. Shadows.
A sense of deja vu washed over me. Had I had this conversation before?
Alan, listen to me carefully. Caldera Street Station, the subway. You need to go there. I'll call you again later. Make sure to pick up.
Do I know you? I know you from somewhere.
You've just forgotten again. We're in this together. Don't worry. I got to get out. We've been working great.
I'm losing you. Hello? Hello?
The man had said Caldera Street Station. I had to go there.
I'm assuming the darkness isn't going to let me go past certain areas.
Stirred like there was someone there, but there was no one. I wanted to keep it that way. The Caldera Street Station sign was there, but the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance. There was a light at the end of the alley ahead.
I feel like I'm progressing the story and I don't want to. I don't want to look around. So we know that alleyway is important.
Underwriter, I write. Writing is the key. Art is the key to find my way out of the dark place. I can't forget this.
Two health kits. No.
Thank you.
I never want to go home. Are they all Alan Wake? They have the same kind of cadence in their voices. Pain medication restores a small amount of health quickly and replenishes additional health over time. Alright. Painkillers times two. Giving me a lot of health. There's one flashing over there, one flashing over there. There's an alleyway down here. I've been down there. Written so much.
Is this the way it was on the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey, looking into a murder.
Come on, what is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim? Stay here.
No, wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
An ambulance.
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. I had a light now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance.
That's cool. I like it. I can't get up there though.
Shit. With the alley in darkness now, restless shadows block my way.
It's getting you used to walking through them for one more.
Oh, fuck!
For when Fawn finally attacks you.
Gun and flashlight, I could fight back. I could use the light to open the subway entrance now.
Right, which way have we got? We've got, came in from this way. There's a flash here. That's the subway entrance because it's lights. These aren't lights. This is a subway entrance, let's go somewhere else. You're a subway entrance also. What the fuck, Richard? Right, we'll go with this one. Sorry.
I needed to find another light to go deeper inside.
Big four. Battery. Boulet. Enchanté, mon confrère. Hell yeah. So this one is the one, if you naturally go around clockwise, is the one you'll find first. So you take this one, find out you need a light, go to this one, get the light. Come down on the other side of there, maybe. I can't see any water splashing with the rain. Still very nice, though. So good looking. A sleeping bag will be wet. Nothing? Really? Okay. Off we go. Nice rings. Land the echo. I don't mean to do that. What? Align the echo by approaching it from a specific angle.
I had written books about Alex Casey for years. Something lingered here. A line from a half-forgotten story.
City. But some sins, the evidence of the crimes committed, could never be erased. Not by the rain, or any amount of therapy from Dr. Jack Daniels. It remained bruises under my skin, like tattoos. Bruises in my soul. Scar tissue on my heart. The rain never stopped falling. And I never stopped drinking.
That's all beautiful and everything, but I just... It's not where I want to go. Right, why? What's the difference between these and them? Because so far, apart from the music spike, nothing. These aren't trying to hurt me either. Right, there's health in there. And a save point. Right, I'll do a quick save. Wait, I've just gone down there and come out here.
Hello.
Oh, hey, Alan. You snuck up on me.
Hang on, let me just check this box. Batteries and medkit. Hell yeah. Alright, sorry, go on. Oh, map. Alright, sorry, go on.
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. I still haven't found my mystery man, though.
Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Orlin Dorr.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? No. I'll keep looking.
You're making a map?
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light, but never the one thing that I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help.
Right, so what does this map say? Where are we? We're up here. Down the alley, this is the main square. We came in from down here. All the way down here, that's where Casey is. Can I actually talk to you or not? What's all this?
Well, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things. Don't judge me.
I'll trade you walls any day.
I was at the morgue. I was about to give evidence to the FBI. Door transported me here to this dream reality. Why? Who, where, why? Motive, why me? Facts, missing time, no memory. Until now, I have always ended up here. Will I forget when I get out? Abducted. Aliens, door, UFOs, polyhedrons. Dreams, me, not me. Others I know, yet they are different. The red-headed woman. The red-headed woman. Jesse Faden? Was on a question mark. That question mark is still here. Can I mark it? No. Right, let's go back up because I was closer to it up here. Points of interest. It's behind me. Is it in this room? So it's in here. I can't do anything to any of these. Do anything. So why is there a point of interest in here then? Is it just the wall, the character in general? Shoebox. Just done all of that, I'll quick save again. Right, so at the end, there's a question mark. straightforward back right corner. Down here. Oh, left. Now. I can't get down there. I can't get around here. So full of mood.
There was something hidden here. Light would reveal it.
How is light gonna... I can't hold it up. See? Thank you.
repeated over and over. The words resonated with meaning. Had I written this?
Words of power can be used to make Wake stronger. You can assign them in the writer's room. ...5% chance to not consume ammo, increases knockback force, increases flare gun projectiles. Restores 5% of max health when using flashlight boost... ...when using flashlight boost on hostile shadows. Provides 10% chance to stun enemies on flashlight boost. Provides 25% chance to regain a flashlight charge on killing an enemy. Going with that one, if words of aid, no. Words of war, full stop. Increases damage dealt by the last bullet in the revolver. Increases double barrel shotgun damage when hitting multiple enemies. Restores 15 of max health when landing a direct hit with a flare gun. That's a pretty good one. Words of stuff, tourist map. Marks all nearby resources and points of interest. Expands Alan's inventory by one roll. Adds one charge to Alan's flashlight. Increases max health. Increases the amount of health restored in safe havens by 30%. Safe havens. Restores 50% of max health when a new word of power is discovered. That's kind of a last thing. Increases damage dealt to damage proximity. Harder for enemies to detect. Decreases damage received from the darkness projectiles by 25%. I actually think that flashlight one increases the effect of painkillers, increases effect of a tronopod, increases hand flare area of effect. Why has that got number one on it? Increases health, increases max amount of health recovered. Marks all nearby resources and points of interest. I mean, that's pretty powerful. You can find all of the boxes. Add one charge to Alan's flashlight, expands inventory by one roll. Not really interested in inventory at the moment. These are one-time things. So having these at the beginning of the game will be more worth it than things that cost like 3 to max out. So if all resources and points of interest are on the map, it will be harder for me to miss stuff like words, special word things that are giving me these access points. Oh, what? I have to use this one? Increases knockback force. Oh, fucking shotgun. I don't even have that yet. Not to consume ammo. That's a pointless one. Absolutely pointless. Not to consume ammo. I don't point. Oh, what's down here? Hello? One second. Where am I? Am I out? Right, I'm out. I'll go back. Go back up. If I can go back. I'm sure I came out of this door, you know. It was. Motherfucker. Which means to get there, I'd have to run all the way around again. Oh, excuse me. Right, do I have to stand on that then? How do I get there? Seriously? Hang on, does it say words of... Oh, it tells you what kind of words they are when you find them. That's annoying. Because somewhere... Alan Wake is a circle with words of stuff. Well, there's three of them. Provides a 10% stone boost. Chance to regain flashlight charge on killing an enemy. Restores 5% of health. When boosting enemies, provides 25% chance to regain a flashlight charge. Alright, I'd rather have 5% health come back every time I flash an enemy. So I'm assuming that will be 15% of max health by level 3. Okay, well that was worth it. While I have a light, I'm just gonna do it one last circuit. Ow. Choke on these bullets, bitch.
Shit, shit, shit!
Let's put him down. Well, that's that gone, but I can now get up there again, maybe. Oh shit, everyone's angry now. Oh, I can't go through that door anymore. No, I don't want to go this way. Down here or down there? Okay, down there. It's gonna bring me back to that light though. I can't get through the door. So that's just a receiver door. No way across. Unless there's a ladder on this pole here. No. So how am I getting up from this side then? I can't get up from that side. The only way to get onto this. Just took you on a goose chase. Go get my light back. Words of action. Close proximity. Harder to detect. Decreased damage received from projectiles. Oh, I did hate the projectiles in Alan Wake 1. go harder to detect. Bastard. Well, let's go and get my light back. Right, so I was doing a full circuit looking for the lights. Oh, do the arrows move once you've found it? No, okay. I would have thought now back to where I entered, down here. Maybe there are only three per area. Right. I'm gonna hate myself for this. Back up the stairs, there was an air conditioning unit that had a light on it, that had arrows on it. He said, oh, I need some light on this. What's my objective at the moment? Use light to get inside Caldera Station. So just where was that? Wasn't up there because that's just a catwalk that took me to that. Was it through this door and to the left? There's something I can scan up there as well, but I don't know how to get to that. Oh, there's a circle. Or do we have to get it from there? Arrow down. Yes, I've already seen that one. Is that the same one? quick save. I know I don't have any batteries. Can't get any further up there. This takes me downstairs.
Thought you had it tamed, that you knew what the hell you were doing. Your last mistake, unless you got lucky. And you didn't deserve to get lucky. You blinked at the wrong time, let your mind wander, and the fire escape that was meant to be your getaway route was gone, was never there at all. You'd gotten turned around somewhere along the way. The city was coming to finish you off, and there was nowhere left to run.
Straight up. Right. I'm not searching for that. Enemies this way. Oh, there's a box I've missed. An empty box. Oh, cool. Can I get in here yet? No.
The gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket.
Alright. Let's leave that for next episode. Bit of an explorers episode this time, but we got mostly we got most of the things that I can think of that were apparent anyway. Probably missing one of the words of power. We'll come back for those on a later episode. All right, peace.